I wrote that.
I'm glad you did.
Until recently, I'd never have invited a man over for a drink. It wasn't considered respectable. But this is now. And when you're serving Harvey's Pistol Cream, it's more than respectable. It's downright upright.
Harvey's Bristol Cream.
Say, David, are you free Tuesday?
Channel 5, KTLA, Los Angeles.
From our Music News Center in Hollywood, here's Casey Kasem.
Hello again. This is Casey Kasem. This week, America's Top 10 goes to the world-famous Rainbow Room high atop Rockefeller Center in New York City for an exclusive interview with Blondie star Deborah Harry. And whatever happened to the monkeys? Where are Mickey, Michael, Peter, and Davy now? And what are they doing? Well, we'll find that out and more during the next 30 minutes on America's Top 10.
America's Top 10, a weekly report of what's happening in popular music in the USA today. Key recording artists performing their hits from the pop, soul, country, and album charts, as determined by Billboard's official surveys of record stores and radio stations throughout the country. America's Top 10 is being brought to you in part by the people in your town who bring you delicious, refreshing Coca-Cola and invite you to have a Coke and a smile. Once again, Casey Kasem.
Well, now it's time for the AT10 Album Spotlight Song of the Week, a song from one of America's top 10 albums. And here they are from number 10 to number 1. At number 10 is Departure by Journey. Number 9, Christopher Cross's first album. Number 8, Van Halen's Women and Children First. 7, the soundtrack LP from the film American Gigolo. Michael Jackson's Off the Wall has produced 4 hit singles, and it's number 6. At number 5, the Brothers Johnson, Light Up the Night. Linda Ronstadt's Mad Love is number 4. Billy Joel won a Grammy for his last album, and his latest contender is at number 3. Pink Floyd's The Wall is number 2. And at number 1 on the album chart for the second week in a row is Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band with Against the Wind. And there you have them, America's top 10 albums of the week. And the AT10 Spotlight falls this week on the album that has just spent 15 weeks at number 1. This week, it's number 2. It's an album about a man at odds with the world. A man who takes refuge behind the wall. Here's a film interpretation of the recent number 1 single from that album, Brick in the Wall. From Pink Floyd's smash album, The Wall. The AT10 Spotlight Album of the Week. Coming up next on America's Top 10, our exclusive interview with Blondie's Deborah Harry.
Ashford and Simpson, take
Have a Coke and a smile makes you feel good.
Makes me feel nice.
Oh, that's the way it should be.
I'd like to see the whole world smiling with me. Coca-Cola has done.
When I bite into a York peppermint patty, I get the sensation of driving those huskies across the frozen tundra.
It's cool and crisp. Get the sensation.
When I bite into a York peppermint patty, I get the sensation of being an icy cold snowflake drifting somewhere way north in this laundromat.
York peppermint patty. Get the sensation from Peter.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, Friday the 13th. You may only see it once, but that will be enough. Friday the 13th, rated R.
Now playing Man Westwood, Man's Hollywood, and a theater near you.
Who uses SOS? Who doesn't? Americans buy more than 2 million SOS pads every day. And with good reason, because nothing cleans baked on, burnt on, splattered on messes faster or easier than a super grease-cutting SOS soap pad. SOS. We deserve every dirty pan we get.
one of the hottest acts in America today. Five men and a woman. They call themselves Blondie. We sent our cameras to New York City, and high atop Rockefeller Center, we taped this exclusive interview with Blondie's lead singer, Deborah Harry. Hi, Deborah. Let's get right to the name calling. Some people call your music punk rock, others call it new wave. What do you call it?
I don't call it either of those. We don't usually try to label ourselves. The only thing we've ever called ourselves is rock and roll or pop or modern music. But none of those terms really apply musically to anybody.
Deborah, your hit single, Call Me, is from the soundtrack LP of the movie American Gigolo. It's in the top 10 right now. And how were you specifically involved in that?
American Gigolo, Giorgio Moroder wrote the music, and I wrote the lyrics. And they were specifically written for the movie, and they are about the story, they're about the plot. And the Blondie group performed the song.
Deborah, in an underground motion picture called Union City, you played a serious dramatic role. Is movie acting what you want?
Yeah, I think personally I would like to do comedy. I think that I'd be better at that. I think that you have to have a lot of training, you know, and I know that as a singer and as a musician, it's taken a few years to really become as good as I like to be at it. And I don't, you know, I certainly would like to do it, and I think that a certain amount of natural ability, but I think that practice, you know, is very important. And like a lot of times kids ask me about getting a rock group together or becoming singers, and I always tell them that you really have to be good, you know, you have to practice a lot, and that's when you really get good.
Would you like to talk about your relationship with Chris Stein, the leader of Blondie?
No. He's my boyfriend.
Deborah Harry, thanks for talking with us. Now, let's turn the AT10 spotlight on the Soul Song of the Week. The only new song in this week's Soul Top 10 is by the girl who starred on Broadway as Dorothy in The Wiz, Stephanie Mills. And Stevie Wonder's former guitar player is in the Soul Top 10. That's Ray Parker Jr. at number 6 with his group Radio and two places at the same time. You know, Ray's been making money in Detroit with his guitar since he was 15. And moving on up, the number one song in the Soul chart this week, for the third week in a row, is Don't Say Goodbye by the Isley Brothers. And now, the AT10 Soul Spotlight falls on a smash that not only hit number one on the Soul chart 5 weeks ago, but also hit number one on the disco chart and is climbing on the pop chart. The song is at number 7 on the Soul charts, and it's Stomp. Those are the Brothers Johnson with Stomp, the spotlight song on the Soul chart this week on America's Top 10. And coming up on America's Top 10, we'll find out whatever happened to the most successful recording act ever created for a television show.
Oh, no, here comes Jack. And I've got the greasies.
Hiya, Fran.
Hi, Hank.
Don't get caught with the greasies. Use a Agree cream rinse and conditioner. Some conditioners contain oil, but Agree is 99% oil-free. So Agree helps stop the greasies and makes hair feel soft and clean. See for yourself. Use a Agree cream rinse and conditioner.
Don't get caught with the greasies.
Know where your next pimple is most likely to be: all over your face. Because that's where acne-causing bacteria are, all over your face. Which is why you should use OxyWash with 10% benzoyl peroxide to wash away dirt and oil, to kill acne bacteria, to help prevent pimples all over your face.
Where is your next pimple going to be?
Or not to be? That is the question. Wash with OxyWash.
For the newest look in swimwear, nobody fits you better Summer's here at Wild West.
The Baltimore Bullet and Billy Joe. You better keep your eyes on this pair.
Now that is a work of art.
Work of art, my silicone.
And when Nick Casey says that you've got aces wired, they are real like silicone.
You got a bet, sucker.
The Baltimore Bullet.
Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for theaters and showtimes.
Now on America's Top 10, my update on the Monkees, the supergroup who were invented for television.
Here we come.
At the peak of Beatlemania, hundreds of young men saw a casting notice in a Hollywood trade paper. Four were chosen. Michael Nesmith, Peter Tork, Mickey Dolenz, and Davy Jones, the Monkees. Their TV show was a smash, and in less than 2 years, their records hit the top 40 11 times. Six of those singles were top tens, and three of those were number one. Their first four albums all hit number one. It was a great 2 years for the Monkees. But 2 years was all it lasted. After the summer of 68, they never made the top 40 again. And by 1970, the Monkees were no more. So where are the boys now? Mickey, Michael, Peter, and Davy. And what are they doing? Well, Peter Tork has continued performing as a musician. Peter lives in Southern California, has worked as a singing waiter, and taught music. He's 38 now. Since last year, Peter's been touring the U.S. with his backup band, Cottonmouth. Now, Mickey Dolenz, since the demise of the Monkees, has acted on a lot of TV shows, some commercials, and a couple of movies. In 1975, Mickey got back together with Davy Jones, plus songwriters Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart, and they toured as Dolenz, Jones, Boyce, and Hart, singing the old Monkee hits. In England, Mickey co-starred with Davy in Harry Nilsson's play, The Point. Mickey is 35 years old now. His buddy, Davy Jones, grew up in England and also began an acting career very early and was very successful. After the Monkees, Davy continued doing it all, acting, recording, and doing concerts. Davy's 34 now. Last year, he toured the U.S. with his band, Toast, and now he's touring England. Which brings us to the fourth and tallest member of the Monkees, Michael Nesmith. He left Dallas for Hollywood to play rock and roll. That ad that he answered made him an instant star. And it was fun for a while. But it seems that Michael was glad when it ended, so he could get back to writing his songs, one of which was Linda Ronstadt's classic hit, Different Drum. Michael is 37 now, runs his own record company, and has the freedom to experiment and try new things. And that's our update on the Monkees. Peter Tork, Mickey Dolenz, Davy Jones, and Michael Nesmith. Now for our trivia question. In the history of the pop singles chart, only one recording act ever occupied the five top positions all at the same time. The only acts who were ever popular enough to do anything like that are Bing Crosby, Elvis Presley, The Beatles, and The Bee Gees. So which one had the top five records in the same week? And what were the records? The answer's coming up. First on America's Top 10, let's look at the country chart. Here it is from number 10 to number 1. This week's country top 10 has two new entries. At number 10, Don't Fall in Love with a Dreamer by Kenny Rogers with Kim Carnes. And at number 8, Good Old Boys Like Me by Don Williams. And there's the man with 24 number ones, Merle Haggard. He's at number 4 this week. And moving in to the number 1 spot this week in the country chart, Beneath Still Waters by Emmylou Harris. Now, the answer to that question from the world of pop trivia, and this one's a super fact. Only one recording act in the history of the pop singles chart has ever had five records in the top five positions all at the same time. And if you picked the Beatles, then you got it. April 4th, 1964, these were the top five songs. Can't Buy Me Love, Twist and Shout, She Loves You, I Want to Hold Your Hand, and Please Please Me. Fantastic. Now, on with America's Top 10 and our Pop Spotlight Song of the Week. It's one of the top 10 on Billboard's Pop Singles chart. And here they are, from number 10 to number 1. At number 10 is Jimmy Ruffin with his first pop hit in 13 years, Hold On to My Love. At number 9, Don't Fall in Love with a Dreamer by Kenny Rogers with Kim Carnes. Number 8, Sexy Eyes, by the band who formed in Union City, New Jersey, blossomed in San Francisco, and they now live in Nashville. Number 7, You May Be Right, by the piano man, Billy Joel. Number 6 is Bob Seger's third top 10 hit, Fire Lake. Number 5 is the number 1 single from Pink Floyd's number 1 album, Another Brick in the Wall. Number 4 is one of the gentlest ballads to hit the charts in a long time, Billy Preston and Syreeta's With You I'm Born Again. At number 3 is a brand new act to the American charts, an Australian group called Air Supply with a great song called Lost in Love. Number 2, Ride Like the Wind, is by another newcomer, Christopher Cross from Texas. And at number 1, for the fourth straight week, is the song by the group whose lead singer we talked with just a few minutes ago, Call Me by Blondie. Now, the AT10 Pop Spotlight this week falls on the hit by a band from Kookaburra and the Kangaroo. They toured the USA just a few years ago as the openers in Rod Stewart's show. Now they're back, but on their own, with number 3 song in America, Lost in Love. The Australian rock band, Air Supply. That's the Australian band, Air Supply, with the Pop Spotlight Song of the Week, Lost in Love, the third most popular song in America. In a moment, we'll see what's coming up on next week's America's Top 10.
They need a basket now. Waters comes down the right side. He gets over to Puccio. Comes over left side to Wolf. Here comes Waters down the right. He puts it up. He scores! Oh, what a fire! And a timeout on the court.
A cork and a smile. That's the way it should be.
Take a look at that again.
Have a Coke and a smile.
You can feel us coming now, a fresh look on the scene, with a whole new style of living, light and crisp and clean.
That's why now we say the age of 7-Up is here, because we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Move it up, look it up.
Hey, John McEnroe's turning 7-Up.
America is turning 7-Up. Reach it up, feel it up.
Sugar Ray's turning 7-Up.
America is turning 7-Up.
Glorious evergreens, majestic mountains, the most beautiful outdoor theater in the world. The Greek. Subscribe this summer and see Alice Cooper, Smokey Robinson, The OJs, Joan Baez, Stephen Stills, Todd Rundgren and Utopia, and many more. Call 660-8400 or check the Sunday Times for the greatest in entertainment at The Greek.
On the next Happy Days again.
What we have here are 11 guilties and one not guilty amundo.
The Fonz faces 11 angry men when he's the lone holdout on a jury.
It is circumventive evidence.
That's circumstantial.
Or whatever.
He's another one of those bikers, and none of you are any good.
Fonz?
Watch Happy Days again Monday night at 7 on Channel 5.
Now on America's Top 10, a follow-up on Paul McCartney's recent marijuana problem in Japan. Even though McCartney had to cancel his Japanese tour following his drug arrest in Tokyo, the former Beatle won't be losing much income from those canceled concerts. You see, only a third of the fans who bought tickets have returned them for refunds. The majority seem to be holding on to their tickets as Paul McCartney souvenirs. Next week on America's Top 10, we'll do an update on the life of one of rock and roll's most flamboyant characters and pioneers, an absolute original named Little Richard, the man the Beatles say was their main inspiration. These days, it's reported Little Richard devotes his time to religion and to selling Bibles. We'll find out next week when once again we review the top 10 on the pop, the soul, the country, and the album charts. I'm Casey Kasem. Till next week, keep your feet in the ground and keep reaching for the stars.
America's Top 10 was brought to you in part by the people in your town who bring you delicious, refreshing Coca-Cola and invite you to have a Coke and a smile. If you have any questions about pop music, jot them down and send them to America's Top 10, Box 1019, Hollywood, California, 90028. We'll be right back.
So you want to be an actor, huh?
Sure, I want to be an actor. Judy, Judy, Judy.
It's a distant dream.
Bruno, this is our big chance, man. Don't you want success?
A dream that one day, the whole world will know their name.
Because I'm going to be a dancer, a good dancer. You know who says so? Me.
A dream of fame. If they've really got what it takes, it's going to take everything they've got. Fame. Rated R.
Original soundtrack album available on RSO Records. Fame opens Friday exclusively at the Cinerama Dome.
It's Rock Coast Sound Express. 18 great hits with Toto. Dionne Warwick. Hall & Oates. Steve Forbert, Rupert Holmes, Chris Thompson, Eddie Rabbit, Nicolette Larson, Tom Johnston, Kool & the Gang, Cliff Richard. 18 top hits on Sound Express.
Get Sound Express at all thrifty drug and discount stores.
This is Golden West Broadcasters for Los Angeles, Channel 5, KTLA.
At Save-On Drugstores for Mother's Day, you'll find just the card you want expressing your feelings from American greetings. And you'll find a store full of lovely gifts for mom, too, including housewares and small appliances, hosiery for all occasions, quality fashion jewelry, exciting perfumes and colognes, and knowledgeable assistance with the convenience of Visa or MasterCharge, too. So when you think Mother's Day gifts and American greetings cards, think Save-On, a great place to shop.
Capture the moment, hold it forever. Flowers, Conroy's and you. Flowers for remembering, flowers for forgiving. Flowers, Conroy's and you. Give old Cupid a shove. Fill each blossom with love. Flowers for the season, but who needs a reason? Conroy's flowers, Conroy's flowers and you.
Canyon Crest Mobile Homes in Riverside announces a Beat the Tax Man sale. Purchase any lot model or factory order from Canyon Crest during the month of May and we will pay the 6% sales tax. Canyon Crest is featuring Commodore homes this month. See these fine homes with decorator features that meet the most discriminating tastes. Ask about our factory added bonus where we will also pay the license fee on selected models from the Commodore line, subject to prior sale. See these fine homes at Canyon Crest Mobile Homes, 3500 Iowa Avenue, Riverside. Open 7 days a week. Call 714-784-3110.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, Friday the 13th. You may only see it once, but that will be enough. Friday the 13th, rated R.
Now playing at Man Westwood, Man's Hollywood, and a theater near you.
Johnny.
And I'm Marie.
Our guests are Charles, George Dobell, the Austin Brothers, Ice Sanity,
and our special guest star, Roy Clark.
Watch the best of Donnie and Marie, Sunday at 6 on Channel 5.
If you love good fish, what a catch you can make right now at Bob's Big Boy. It's our fish and fries dinner. You get a chilled salad, freshly cooked French fries, two crisp fillets of fish, and a hot buttered bun. And during May, it's yours for only $2.69. Just try it and you'll be hooked.
Food so good, it's gotta be Bob's Big Boy, and oh, what a value.
When Tracy worked for us in the Senate, she knew what to do before we'd tell her. That's the way she beat cancer, with early diagnosis and treatment. For a while, it was touch and go, but thanks to the advances in cancer research, Tracy has won her battle. Like nearly 2 million other Americans, Tracy Andrus is living proof that your contributions count.
Cancer can be beat.
I know. I beat it, too.
We'll return to Space 1999 in just a moment.
From Paris, France,
Bixby's Wonderful World of Magic, featuring the greatest magicians in the world. From Spain, Dr. Ballester. From France, Cox. From England, Ali Bongo. From Denmark, Pro Emperor. From the United States, Lee Edwards.
It's the Wonderful World of Magic, Sunday night at 7 here on Channel 5.
Bonjour colors. They're hot, they're vivid, they're vital, they're sensuous, they're beautiful, but dangerous.
Bonjour.
Bonjour action jeans.
Available at the men's shop.
This is Channel 5, KTLA, Los Angeles.
Ortho has cut prices on every mattress and upholstered item during their floor sample clearance sale. Save on selected kings and queens, which include the famous Ortho Pack. Sheets, pillows, pillowcases, blanket, and bed frame. Prices start this low for a complete queen-size set that includes the Ortho Pack. Save now on every floor sample king, queen, twin, and full-size mattress set. Beautiful sleepers are reduced. Save on corner groups. Prices are cut as much as $100 during this sale. Hurry to your Ortho factory showroom and save during their floor sample clearance sale.
This is Kill or Be Killed, the greatest Hollywood martial arts movie ever made. Kill or Be Killed, rated PG.
On the next Happy Days Again.
What we have here are 11 guilties and one not guilty, Amundo.
The Fonz faces 11 angry men when he's the lone holdout on a jury.
It is circumventive evidence.
That's circumstantial.
Or whatever.
He's another one of those bikers. And none of you are any good.
Fonz?
Don't miss Happy Days Again, Monday night at 7 on Channel 5.
Officer? Officer, I'm almost on empty. We're gonna get some gas.
One day, with only two interruptions, a young woman finds herself the target of a deranged killer in night terror.
Trying to kill me, yes. He shot a police officer. What? I saw the whole thing.
And the nightmare begins as Valerie Harper stars in Night Terror, Monday at 8 on Channel 5.
Canyon Crest Mobile Homes in Riverside announces a Beat the Tax Man sale. Purchase any lot model or factory order from Canyon Crest during the month of May and we will pay the 6% sales tax. Canyon Crest is featuring Commodore homes this month. See these fine homes with decorator features that meet the most discriminating tastes. Ask about our factory added bonus where we will also pay the license fee on selected models from the Commodore line, subject to prior sale. See these fine homes at Canyon Crest Mobile Homes, 3500 Iowa Avenue, Riverside. Open 7 days a week. Call 714-784-3110.
Wednesday, with only two interruptions, a bizarre experiment decides the difference between man and reptile in...
What are you trying to do, kill me?
On the contrary. The last one did it. But think of it as your baptism.
David!
Watch, with only two interruptions, Wednesday at 8 on Channel 5.
When you're single and there's not much happening, it's really terrific to meet someone who enjoys the same kind of things you do and wants to share them with you. Photo Date has many members looking for someone like you in 10 California offices, and Photo Date service is fast and effective. Get the full story by phone recording.
Call Photo Date at 380-8888 or dial 411 for the Photo Date nearest you.
Save at Carpet Town today.
During Carpet Town special purchase sale, select from over 225 colors in Anso Nylon, the carpet with a 5-year residential wear guarantee. Anso Nylon carpet is guaranteed in writing. It's the guarantee with teeth. And during the sale, you can save up to 40%. This soft, luxurious plush style is reduced to just $8.99 a square yard. Hurry to Carpet Town and have beautiful new carpeting at a savings of $6 a square yard. See the white pages for the Carpet Town store near you.
Carpet Town.
Capture the moment, hold it forever. Flowers, Conroy's and you. Flowers for remembering, flowers for forgiving. Flowers, Conroy's and you. Give old Cupid a shove. Fill each blossom with love. Flowers for the season, but who needs a reason? Conroy's flowers, Conroy's flowers. flowers and you.
Bonjour colors, they're hot, they're vivid, they're vital, they're sensuous, they're beautiful, but dangerous.
Bonjour.
Bonjour action jeans.
Available at Zeidler & Zeidler.
This is Channel 5. KTLA, Los Angeles.
Channel 5 presents Movies Till Dawn for your late-night entertainment. Tonight, The Deadly Mantis, starring Craig Stevens and William Hoper.